It's going the other way. Susie's has it with a chance. Fires a knuckle puck. Loose in front on the rebound. Another chance for Penn State. No good. Talmidier trying to get back on it. Back-to-back saves by Mann. And now another loose puck in front. Folks from an on-angle save by Mann. Folks trying to get on it again. Behind the net. Still on it on the Nittany Lions. Loose in with Friesen. Not able to get home that time. Touch passing by the Wolverines. Kalachev trying to get it out of the zone. Still kept alive. Lockwood. Back pass. Beecher. Kicks it off his stick to keep it alive. Beecher doubles back once again. Lovely scenic view of the attacking zone. Lockwood trying to get it in front and it's in. Granowitz has his second and it puts Michigan in front. Granowitz beating Audio 5-0. Rose loves it down. Colts. Fire off the post. The arena thought it was in, but it's not. And now the other way. Here come the Wolverines. Hayhurst to win it. Saved by Audio. Blankenberg, Ciccolini, and Van Wy. Here comes Van Wy. Chance to end the game, and he does. Garrett Van Wy wins it for the Wolverines in double overtime. Michigan back-to-back road sweeps. Last weekend against Notre Dame, and this weekend against Penn State. They come back in the third period. Go to double overtime. What an impressive win for Michigan as Van Wy puts it glove side past Audio.